Let me ask you a question. Have you waken up from a dream that seemed so real, it was almost like you was there? To only wake up to realize that the whole time that you've been living a nightmare? Has this ever happened to you? But I ask you, what happened? Here's what happened to me.
I'll keep running, running, right back to the truth.
I done everything that everyone told me to do. I went to school. I passed my class. I went to college. I got a good job. I got a family. I got married. I bought a home. I done all those things to realize that I wasn't really fulfilled. Now, I was happy, but I wasn't fulfilled. I knew that life offered more. I knew that it was more that I was supposed to be doing. I started to look around at all my friends and family, realizing that everyone that I knew was living paycheck to paycheck. It was as if things wasn't looking better. Not only that, I was seeing people leave my job. Not just quitting, but actually retiring. But I've noticed that the people that were retiring wasn't that happy, that their finances really wasn't together. And I knew that if I stay on this track, I would be heading the same way.
Keep slipping, slipping, and I'm next to you.
But I found something, guys. I found something that would allow not only me, but anyone to live out their dreams. To actually take what's in your mind and bring it into reality. Dreams are real, and I want to share with you guys how to create the best life of your life. Take a moment and ask yourself, is what you're doing right now going to allow what you want in your life? If not, I have a better way. Let's connect. It's your boy J. Cobb. Be humble, be consistent, be you. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, J. Kyle. Hope you guys are having a wonderful, wonderful day. So, I don't know what day it is, so we're just going to say it's a business day, right? So, here's the thing. I wanted to share with you guys what some of these industry top leaders are doing. And I jumped into this industry just like anyone else, looking to, you know, build my network, get some residual income, hit some car bonuses, travel, do all these things. And I realized real quick, none of those things happened. I ended up growing a fairly okay team, but all of a sudden you had people quitting, and I just really couldn't figure out what was what. Typically, after about 90 days, people that started network marketing or MLM or direct sales or any type of home bid, they quit after about 90 days, right? So, but it was something inside of me that I knew that it was something greater. It was something to this, because if someone else can succeed, then so could I. I just had to figure out what they was doing. So I stumbled upon something, guys, that I've been using a few months, and I know it's going to bring great, great, great value. For the people that have been following me for quite some time, this is where I've been getting my value and some of the things, the tips, the trainings, and whatever the case may be, this is what I've been getting my information from, guys. And it has been a game changer for my posture, my business, and my personal branding. So we're going to dive right into it, guys. And if any time during this live stream, guys, you guys get any value, feel free to drop a comment. And don't forget to hit that share button, all right? So other than that, guys, let's see what we got here. Tell me if you guys can see my screen. Cool, cool. So here's the deal, guys. This is what I have, and this is what I'm involved in. And keep in mind now, this is not another MLM business. This will not interfere with what you have currently going on. This is just a way to brand yourself, build your business, and of course, which I'll share a little bit later, a cool little way to make some money while you build your business, okay? So let's dive into this thing. I've been doing this a few months now, guys, and it has been a game changer, right? It has been a game changer for my business. So, first of all, This is what you call My Lead System Pro. A lot of people may never heard of this, but you may have some guys that have. And the people that I have stumbled upon now, they love it, right? Now, keep in mind, I stumbled upon this just really seeking for answers, looking for answers for, you know, trying to grow my network. And this is what I stumbled upon. And I started looking on YouTube and just other places. And someone was telling me about this actual My Lead System Pro. I looked into it and it has changed my business and my life. But here's a few things. I just want to share a few things with you guys. And I won't be long, right? So, the main thing is this is not a business opportunity. This is a training portal. This is somewhere you can learn. Now, here's something pretty cool. See where it go here and where it says training, marketing strategies. And all this stuff you're going to get, guys. All this stuff, right? And this information on top of information and on top of information. And I'm going to tell you, I'm going to be honest with you. When I jumped into this thing, I had an information overload because I didn't know what I wanted to do. It was just so much and just, oh my God, it was overwhelming. But by me plugging into the trainings each and every Wednesday night, it allowed me to understand, okay, why I was struggling and why I was getting these headaches and things like that. And what it was, I was trying to do too much. So you see, these are your social media networks or your platforms or your mediums, whichever you want to prefer them as. And you can just, there's a ton of training on just these different social media platforms. Now, let's just say you're on Twitter. Let's say most of your followers are on Twitter. And it's a way for you guys to build a business from Twitter, build an audience, and make some pretty cool dough. But as you can see, phase one, just like anything else, it just give you some general knowledge, you know, how to properly customize your Twitter account. So a lot of times people have their products, they have a lot of things in their profile, and it's actually turning people away. So this right here actually shows you, you know, how to customize and actually make people want to see what it is that you have to offer. You know, how to look good on Twitter. Like I just stated, you know, a lot of people do a lot of things that they're not really adamant on, and you just don't know what you're doing. You're posting your link, you have no way of seeing who been to your link, whatever the case may be. And of course, getting your leads. And leads are just people that are looking to reach out to you for your products, your service, or whatever the case may be. But there are trainings on top of trainings, guys. And this is just Twitter, right? This is just some Twitter thing, just kind of get you in the game and make you understand, like, okay, now I see, right? I mean, you can actually build your followers, you know, and we're talking, you know, 11 or so leads per day. And like I said, results are typical, guys, but I want you guys to know that this is possible, right? You know, how to get leads per day. So let's just say, if it's not 15 leads per day, let's say you plug into this system and you learn a few things and you're able to get two new people, you know, three new people. You know, I actually had my first two people lead day this month, right? I mean, it was astounding. I think I done had one more actually since that. And cool thing is, it's just so much stuff. I just want to share, like, here goes some of the bonuses. We just say productivity, right? Productivity. Now, here's a lot of people that you get into business. Like I said, you get busy, right? I like to classify busy as doing a lot of things and not accomplishing any, right? But Adam goes into detail how to actually be productive in this industry, how to be productive in this business. And it's some pretty cool stuff, guys. Like, this right here is a game changer. You have an amazing, group. Customer service group and people in there where they can support you and any questions is pretty awesome. And right here, your CIM, your customer relationship manager. And as you can see, just in the last 30 days, I was able to get 5 people into this actual system and say 20 all time. These are just leads that are in my system, right? And these are people, like I said, I have other things going on, other offers that track those things. But these are just people that have taken up on a MLSP offer. Now, keep in mind, this is all organic stuff, right? So this is not running paid ads and things like this. This is all organic things, right? So a very, very cool thing that I, and this is what gets me to that topic of what these industry top leaders are doing. is this thing here, Funnelizer. And it just basically shows you how to make these different capture pages, right? And the cool thing is it's tutorials on everything. It's tutorial, like you there's no reason for you not to know what you're doing, right? There's tutorials on every single thing. And here are a few funnels that I have created. And the cool thing is you go here and you create, we'll just say Facebook Live training. Slug FB Live, right? And you go create my funnel, and here you have all these different capture pages that actually work. I mean, they work, guys. And the cool thing is actually going to show you how to brand yourself, how to provide value before you send someone to a capture page and or opt-in pages, squeeze pages, some people may prefer them as. And it's gonna be like a total game changer. All these different things here. Like if you actually have a video, you have a video that you wanna put into your capture page. Here it is. You know, with the actual time clock. You know, so it kind of creates some urgency. You know, if you have eBooks and things that you wanna offer someone, you can actually take these images, customize them. It's plug and play. You can ask for different information: email, name, phone number. And like I said, guys, it's a pretty awesome tool. Is something that you really need in your business, right? And the last thing I want to share with you guys is right here. You have these campaigns, they like to call them. Well, the cool thing about it is this: you have these products. We'll just go to products. You have these different things that you can actually drive people to. They pre-made, right? These things are pre-made. And let's just say someone, you want to talk about Facebook advertising. So you actually have these capture pages that you can put up and drive people to these actual different products, right? Now, this is just a specific product, right? So I like to use products on my blog, and this actually has a way for you to create your own blog, but I like to use products on my blog, right? And the reason why is because I like to give away things that may be, that are free, right? I like to give away free trainings first, opposed to just giving out an offer. So, you know, let me see. Here are some free trainings right here. Like I said, Instagram. Let me see. Hold tight. Let's see. System campaigns. Okay, yeah. So, get leads with Instagram. So, I mean, if you do a video on talking about Instagram, how you're generating leads, how you're growing your business, whatever the case may be, send them here. And it specifically, there it is. I mean, 10 minutes per day Instagram blueprint to add 150 leads per month to your business. And typically they're going to click that video, and then boom, there it is, name and information. And then that's when you get these people into your CRM to connect with them, to say, hey, you know, what business are you in? You know, how can I help you? And potentially, possibly get these people to convert over to joining your MLM. So this is how these industry top leaders are doing it. But you actually make commissions. You know, once you, these are ways to generate your leads. But off of those actual products or profits campaigns, you actually get to make a commission off of these sales, guys. You get to make a commission. So that's pretty cool. So someone maybe want to use this system as well, or they may want to buy one of your products depending on how much value you're bringing. Then it's a way for you to actually build a nice audience and a nice team, you know, just people that are looking, you become more of an authority figure, right? And I promise you guys, this has been a game changer for my business. So depending on where you're watching this video, there should be an offer, like a 10-day trial, guys. I recommend you dive into it. I think it's like 10 bucks for 10 days. Dive into it and just kind of, you know, dance around a little bit. You actually have access to all these. You can create these different funnels. You can create your blog. It's like, It's pretty cool, guys. Plug and play. You're going to love it. So depending on where you're watching, the link should be above or below. Take that trial, guys, and I'll be looking forward to seeing you guys on the other side. So if you guys got value, feel free to like this video. Don't forget to share this video. And if, you know, depending on you where you're watching, like this page or subscribe to my YouTube channel. All right, guys. So I'll talk to you guys later. It's your boy, J. Cobb. Be humble. Be consistent. Be you.